guys, and thanks for stopping by my channel. So in today's video, I got a very unexpected friend mail. Sometimes I know when people are sending me friend mail, or they'll tell me, or someone will tell me, and I'll be like, okay, I know to watch out for this friend mail. This came with no notification whatsoever, and it's from Kevin K. Now, Kevin has his own channel, and it's his name, Kevin K, right down here. But the reason I know him is because he has another channel called Tuber Chat. Some of you may know what Tuber Chat is, some of you may not. I will link it down below as I always do. I'll also put Kevin's personal channel down there as well. But I really like Tuber Chat. It's one of those channels that tries to bring people and channel creators together so that, you know, you can meet each other and maybe, you know, expand your demographic and that kind of thing. And I've gotten to know some really cool people from that channel. And I go there every time I can. I can't go there every time because obviously, like, you know, things come up, but I try to make it. And I'm very surprised that I got friend mail and I don't know what it is. So let's just shut up and open it. All the way from Canada. Oh, fancy. All right, so when I open the box, this is what I see. I always forget to do a thumbnail, you know? Oh. And then I go back and I'm like, none of these stills of my video look good enough for a thumbnail. Okay, so this says, moose mail, the quickest way to send the ones you love a tiny moose. Because smuggling wildlife through customs is a felony. Because I couldn't fit the entire moose into my carry-on. Because the moose wouldn't get in the mailbox. Oh my gosh, this is adorable. So you cut it out, and I guess it's like 3D because you could like cut the slots and put the legs in. It's also a postcard. Wait, is it a postcard? Yeah, it's a postcard. So if I wanted to, I could send this to someone. But I don't know, I might cut it out and do it. I don't know yet. That's super cute though. I love what it says. The quickest way to send a moose. Okay, that's cute. And a card. All right. Also, I'm going to mention Chris and Welton as well. Chris and Welton and Kevin have been together for, don't quote me, but I want to say 6 years. They just celebrated an anniversary. She has her own channel and she kind of does what my community does. She does unboxings and reviews and things like, I like her because she has a fondness for knives. She uses them to cut her boxes and I like that about her. And she does, BoxyCharm and those kinds of things. So I'll link her down below as well. Okay, so we've got the Snoopy and Woodstock. Cute. And it says, oh wow, okay. It says, wishing you a holiday decorated with merry moments and happy memories. And then there's this. It says, hey Tiffany, December 2021. Thought I'd just give her and send you a Christmas card, eh? Oh, am I supposed to do this in a Canadian accent? Because I don't know how to do that. You know, it's a great time of year. I seem to have a few extra loonies and toonies in my Canadian tuxedo. I usually like to spend them on a Mickey or 2-4, eh? What? Is this a different language? But this time I thought I'd send you a wee gift after I slap on a tongue and take a rip on the old toboggan, eh? What a beauty. At the Canada Post, two Canucks were just having a right kerfuffle over the new Queenie. It was a true gonger. But anyway, who? Gotta grab a poppin' header. Have a good one, eh? Can someone please translate this for me? I know it's English. I know that. But really, forgive the slanted writing. Oh, no, no, no. My writing's like... We hope you and your family have a wonderful holiday. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, eh? Thank you for your friendship. All the best. Kevin, Kristen, and Kira. Kira is Kristen's daughter. And Trouble Von Cuddlepuss and Spiky Bruiser. So Titus, Trouble Von Cuddlepuss and Spiky Bruiser are their cats. I don't think I've ever seen Spiky Bruiser, but I know Trouble Von Cuddlepuss because who can forget a name like that? And I've seen some shorts that Kristen has uploaded. Anyway, if anyone knows how to translate Canadian to American, that would be great. But I think he's just messing with me and using as much Canadian slang as he can. I think that's what Kevin's doing. He has a really good sense of humor, by the way. All right. Wow. He sent me ketchup flavored chips. I've never tried these. Should I just try one right now? Oh my god, I've been wanting to try these, and also I'm afraid. Oh, it smells like it smells like ketchup and fries almost. No, ketchup flavored Lay's. I mean, it's made in Canada. Oh, listen, if you like ketchup, you'd love these. If you've never tried these and you can get your hands on these and you're a huge ketchup fan, they're not bad. Like, I'm not a huge ketchup fan, but I don't mind ketchup, unlike my disdain for mustard. Go. Thank you. Oh my gosh, you guys. Then there's this. It says, for Tiffany and family from the hair dog in our sink. What? The hair dog in our sink. Oh, the hair clog. From the hair clog in our, what? Is this like some weird challenge I don't know about? Oh God, should I be scared? The hair clog in your sink. Okay. Whoever wrapped this did a beautiful job. I'm guessing it was Kristen, but I could be wrong. It might have been Kira. I don't think it was Kevin. I just don't think it was Kevin. Ominous box. What is it? The hair clog in our sink. Oh, it's a mug. Oh, it's a mug from Niagara Falls. This wasn't in your sink. You're just trying to scare me. Because, you know, I never know what people are going to try to do with the challenges and whatnot. And there's cookies inside. Well, that's super nice. Thank you. I think what it is I know that he lives not that far from Niagara Falls. Pretty sure. I've seen him go live to like a theme park in Canada somewhere. And I know he doesn't live terribly far from the falls. So that's really cool. I've been there a few times as a child, as an adult. It's really nice. Apparently, tired Canadian probably isn't watching this, but apparently these belong to Canada and the American side has no claims on this the falls, and Canada's the best and America can suck it. I don't know. Tiffany, edit all that out. I don't want anyone coming for me. No hate. I love all of them. I love Canada. I love America. It's all good. It's getting so weird. Wow. There's so many cookies. Look at this. Look at the cookies. Oh my gosh. I'm not gonna try all these, there's no time. But look, there's these cookies. It's a good thing I put Shadow in her crate. There's these cookies. There's these cookies. This is called a coffee crisp from Nestle. That sounds delicious. I'm not gonna try it right now because I got ketchup on the brain now, but that sounds really good. Is this a magnet? What is this? I think this is a magnet from Niagara Falls with the Canadian maple leaf. Very nice. Remind me that you live in Canada. Oh, what are these? These look really, really good. These are 100% pure maple syrup. Can you get more Canadian than that? Maybe if a Mountie handed this to me, or I don't know, it was made by a moose. I don't know, but that's really cool. And I got one for me and one my husband can try. That's nice, thank you. Oh, rock crystal can. Do you guys remember this? I tried making one of these with my brother. Didn't end well. I don't know what I did wrong, but it didn't work. But now I have one, thank you. Does this have a flavor or is it just, yes, it's maple syrup flavored. Of course, what else would it be? It's Canada. And then, oh my gosh, you guys, Canadian moose droppings. Oh, so this is a little bag of chocolate. It's milk chocolate almonds. Oh my gosh, look at that moose. He knows what's up. Oh, you're spoiling me. You're spoiling me there, kid. I thought this was the last thing, but no, there's something else. Of course there is. Of course, I knew if there was anything in there, it would be that. Oh my gosh. More maple syrup, but look at this, it's beautiful. Like, I'm gonna eat that maple syrup, but I'm keeping this. Oh my gosh, it's so nice. It's glass. Can you tell? No, I don't have nails, but This is like such a Canadian video. I don't know how I'm gonna title this video. And it wouldn't be right, without a shirt. So let's see what it says, shall we? Oh, it's a Thrive shirt. Thrive. If you ever go to Tuber Chat, which I recommend you do, check it out. Check it out. Just see if you like it or not. It's a live meeting place to meet other fellow creators and maybe gain a sub or two. Maybe, you know? He's always wearing a Thrive shirt. And now I have one. So thank you, Kevin. This box was so fun. Like, I didn't know it was coming, and I don't even know what to say. I'm verklumped. What's the Canadian word for verklumped? Speechless. I'll look it up. I'll look up the Canadian slang. If I find it, I'll put it on screen. And if not, then you tell me. Well, what do you say when you feel that way in Canada? Thank you, Kevin. Please support Tuber Chat, you guys. He is a very supportive creator. He gets people together. He gets people involved, positive, always positive there. And I can't say thank you enough. This is so cool. I can't wait to try all this stuff. Thank you guys so much for tuning in and sticking out with me. If you made it to the end, could you please put in the bottom something Canadian, like the maple leaf or the flag, just so I know you watched till the end. And maybe you're a real Canadian yourself. If you're from Canada, let me know. I'd love to hear it. Anyways, thank you guys so much for hanging out with me, putting up with whatever just happened, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.